Hey everybody, and welcome back to HD Piano. My name is Jeff, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to play Break Free by Ariana Grande. We're going to start off with the verse, which is super easy, and it's going to sound something like this. Okay, very easy verse for this tune. It's on a synth sound, so you can experiment on your own keyboard, find a synth sound you like, or else just play it on piano. It sounds good on piano as well. All right, so our first chord is a G minor. Our left hand is playing a really low G here. So here's middle C. We're going to go down a couple of octaves and then get on that really low G to imitate that big synth bass sound. And then our right hand is on a B flat, right below middle C. So there are our two notes. We're going to play that four times. One, two, three, four. Then we're going to hop up to our C minor chord. We're going to play a C and an E flat. We're going to also play that four times. One, two, three, four. Really steady quarter notes for this. Next. For a B-flat chord, we're going to play a B-flat in the left and a D in the right. Four notes again. One, two, three, four. And then finally, we're going to hop up to an E-flat chord. So we have an E-flat in the left and a G in the right. So those four chords are G minor, just two note chords here. So G minor, C minor, B flat major, and E flat major. And we're going to play quarter notes. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. We're going to repeat that exact same progression three times in a row. And then the fourth time, we're going to switch it up just a little bit. We're going to start the same way. Then here, instead of going to our E flat chord, we're going to play a D chord. This is going to lead us in to the chorus. So in our left hand, we're playing a D, and in the right hand, we're on an F sharp. So that fourth time around, it's going to be G minor, C minor, B flat major, and then D major. Just changing that last chord for the fourth time around. All right, let's play through the whole thing. Remember our first progression, G minor, C minor, B flat, E flat. We're going to play three times, and then on the fourth time, we're going to change it to G minor, C minor, B flat major, and D major. Let's try the whole thing. One, two, three, four. Third time. And here's the last time. All right, great work, everybody. That's the verse to Break Free by Ariana Grande. Head on over to hdpiano.com to check out the rest of this lesson and to start your free trial. I'm going to teach you guys the chorus, the bridge, the ending, and we're going to wrap it up with a whole song run through. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, check us out on Facebook, and we are taking requests exclusively on Twitter. Thanks again for watching. I'm Jeff, and I'll see you at the next lesson.